Okay, to enable the DisplayPort 1.2, you know, version so you can daisy chain, the tricky part is you have to actually have a signal to it. So you got to make sure there's a picture on the screen, so to speak. And then you press this last button, which is just a dot. And then this menu button, you press that. And you come up with this much, you know, larger menu. You use the up and down arrows to go down to display settings. And then we need to get over here to the right side. So we press this little right arrow button. And then we use the down arrow to go down to DisplayPort 1.2. And then we press the right arrow again to get over there. And we have a choice of enable or disable. It's enabled now, but normally default is disabled. So you just use the up and down arrow till the blue line is highlighted there. And then press the green check button. So there it says enable. That's what you want. And then you can just back out and exit with the X. And that's how you enable the daisy chaining with the 1.2. But again, you have to have a picture on the screen, so you hook it up like a regular monitor just to do that. Then you can start the daisy chain thing. That's it. Thanks for watching.